I'm so sorry if some movie in the background, guys. Anyways, we're just gonna start for the intro, anyways. Today we're gonna view this Joshua Dominion. I don't know if this motherfucker's. Sorry, I don't want to cuss my hands. Oh, this is a problem. But sorry, that's not got no freaking COVID. Anyways, boss is good. Yeah, I've heard about this figure's pain quality. I don't know, but anyways, if it's back. Yeah, I got that one here. Not gonna get no other blue because I don't get no. Freaking blues in my collection. Anyways, we'll get this figure out of the bus now. Well, yeah, I'm trying to get the figures paint showing in the light. Yeah, well, I'm going to turn the fresh on the touch. Can't bear, but not my best opinion in the camera. According, anyways, figures doing this articulation first and head down. Y'all see this in the part of the video, see, you know, knee and legs move, because arms, legs, or legs, I'll call them, but tails are side to side, now to the paint. Okay, I want to make no bad reviews of this figure, like, not complaining about it, but, piece of skin, but, my main problem with this, like, the paint spikes, for some reason, there are spikes, the paint of these spikes here, no paint there, or, not finish the paint over here, the stripe here. So yeah, not finishing the line of the stripes, but one thing, what's the colors of the stripes though? And you someone I need some like comments below what this color is of the spike. And you write and you like color so for get another one cuffs from it to paint the spikes and the stripe too because it's light though, but might turn off. Let's see. Sorry, I wear my bad clothes because this rhyme was on his wow's eyes. Yeah, look at stripes. Anyways, so yeah, I don't have no size comparisons for this figure. So yeah, it's a rough reveal. I don't know one next time. Anyways, see y'all guys next time. Bye guys.